Oh, dude, that was... Oh, screw you, Dylan. That was all my stuff, dude. I always go here. Are you serious? Oh my god, no, dude. You already took it. You already opened it. Might as well take it. Oh! Oh! Screw you, Dylan. See what happens when you go to my spot? I start dying, bro. My god, Dylan! I thought he said there's a chest in the freaking thing right there. I'll go ahead and take it and he chased it. Yeah, you took the ammo. Yes, it's a white guy that shot me. Dude. Oh, guess who got an epic scar? Guess who just got an epic scar? Let's go, dude. Let's go. Yeah, I'm in here. I'm going in there. Hey, where they at? Where they at?
I don't know, but I know they're here. I can't hear them.
Okay, I'm in the bottom. I have a need it. Nope.
Yeah, I got
you, Sean. Hey, I'm gonna go try to push that white guy over there.
I got a boogie bomb. Hey, down here. Come right back you.
Hey, someone was over here on the east side.
Yeah, someone is right here at the little cabin, Lenzo.
Where at? Yeah, yeah.
To their teammates. They're at the big bridge. I mean, the tower. The circle's on us.
I know, we're good. We're in a good spot.
Hey, let's put wheels off here.
Yeah.
Oh, I saw. Watch out. They're just up here. I see it. Don't know.
Behind us. Oh, here, right here.
We're at. We're doing good right now, dude. Dude, look at it. Like, epic, then epic. I have a 70.
You should give double sniper.
Yeah, here, Dylan, you deserve an here.
Dylan, you deserve an epic.
Here,
Dylan, you deserve an epic.
Here, Now do this push, nah, hey, don't push, but like, let's walk around, try to find just like some more loot, or like, break down trees or something. And we have, and we both have scars, it's an epic. Do you like how Joseph, says that he found a scar, and like, two seconds later I go and I'm like, I got a scar. I see bandages. I see bandages. I know mine was laying around too.
Why would you put a trap right there? Where did they put the trap?
Where did they put the trap at?
You'll see it. It's just like out in the open right there. It's there. You'll see it.
Where? Oh, I see it.
Yeah,
I can see it. Honestly, dude, someone's dumb enough to just go walk over right now. I am.
Actually, I was about to walk through it.
I know, dude, I forgot about it already.
I know.
Here, can I? I saw them say, can I use it? I'll just say, can I use it?
Oh, yeah, I have to see that here.
No, Red's are here, I got you.
Okay, right. I have one.
Yeah, I have one.
I have 5 bandages. Hey, Dylan, get over here, Dylan. Get over here, Dylan. Get over here, Dylan.
Oh yeah, I got heavy bullets here too.
Yeah, but you guys find, like, I like to never find heavy bullets, and then, like, you guys find it all easy.
Can I get them from the ammo boxes?
For free?
They give you, like, freaking 12 in one box. He gets me.
Hey, you guys wanna push back to Lonely once you, like, let's raid, but like, let's not raid that far, like, that close right before we're at.
That's what I hate. Like, we'll raid that much, then we'll go to Play-Doh, then we'll go to Soft Green, then we'll go to Soft Green.
No, we should go to Racetrack,
actually.
We're at. Yeah. Oh, shoot, don't. What are you doing? Don't.
I see him.
He's having
more people.
Yeah, don't. No, go to the track. Oh, I shot him. They're dead. Oh yeah, they fell down. Where are they at? Hey, yeah, I see something purple. I'll take the time.
There's a pump over here.
Huh, where's he at? I'm on the bottom, I don't know where he's at. He's just watching us, I bet, dude.
No, he's not in here.
I know he- oh!
Oh, I forgot. No, watch.
No, not yet.
Wait till we revive Joseph. Dylan, watch out, Dylan! No! No! Come on, Dylan, man. How did you not kill him with the pump, bro?
The freaking pump was freaking talking the freaking bed. Like,
That's why once he puts one in, you just shoot. Put one in, shoot. Okay, least have like a pistol or something? It's all good. Yeah, honestly, when we start getting good stuff in the beginning, we start doing the game's not gonna be good. That's what
it usually is like that, huh?
Yeah, once you start getting good stuff in the beginning, you're gonna end up dying like hella early, or I like the green pump. The green pump's badass, dude.
Unless I have two double pumps, then I'll use it.
Yeah. Call that real quick. Yeah, I'm back. Do you want the guys on the dog? Dude, I feel like a white person. I'm drinking a milkshake in the morning. Oh, dip, there's a guy over here. Guy in a big house? Yeah. Dylan, did anybody go over there, Dylan?
Nothing even here. Oh, it's on the shotgun. Memo.
Is there a chest up there, Joseph? No, there's not, huh?
I don't med kit.
Dude, we're screwed this game, bro. Oh, okay, shot from behind me. How did he shoot me from that far? Hey, I'm gonna place a trap. I'm gonna place a trap. Dude, I found an AR, dude. How'd you not find an AR? Knocked him. Get him! Hey, run into my trap. Run towards my trap.
Oh, we killed her. I had no gun. I told you guys.
We should just look alone. You was gonna be really there.
Dude, I thought you was doing something there. I went over there and I found an AR right off the bat. There was an AR just laying there, dude, and I found it. It wasn't in the back, it was right there. I'll be back.
gonna be like right around the corner. So as soon as we get to the flying in, and I'm gonna be like, what's up everywhere? You can hear a voice. Ryan, what the fuck? I'm just like, what's up everywhere?
Yeah, sorry guys, I had to go get some stuff off of the track. I know. Wait, where did I end that? And Dylan's over there at Lonely Lodge by himself. My accuracy was 60% in all of them. Yo, honestly, the highest accuracy I've ever got was 97. And that was with a sniper.
I've got 100.
If you have a sniper, dude, if there's people that's staying still, your accuracy will hella go up to like 100, dude. You're playing on Combat Pro? The map and the damn freaking dropping your guns.
Yeah.
That apart.
Map,
showing your guns, your inventory, please.
Something good, like,
something
good.
Oreo shake the bomb, bro. Burking. I like the Burger King milkshake better than the damn freaking McDonald's. Dude, Dylan, there's a purple. Dude, there's a blue shotgun on top of that right there. I just take the ammo. Dylan, you're... Dylan's happy. Dylan's all epic'd out right now. An epic pistol? Dude, bro! Dude, what if that was a freaking, a goddamn freaking, scar, Dylan? Dude, I feel white drinking this right now. Wait. Even though I'm dead, does the whistle count me? Dylan, you're gonna get the win, Dylan. Dylan, you know what you should do? Go in a circle, and if you're in it, and just drop all of your weapons in a base, but leave one side open, and just put a trap in there. Bro, what if there was a guy in the bush?
I'm gonna laugh my ass off. I have enough research so I can go around here.
Hey Dylan, there's a guy across from you. Oh, over where those buildings are at? There's a guy over there. No, where the building, where the brick is at, the building.
I know. I'm just gonna stay where, like, they can't see me. Unless I get, like, while hiding.
Oh shoot.
Nah. He's gonna watch me.
Do it.
Shoot the other guy, shoot the other guy, shoot the other guy. He's on the top of the rack, Yeah. Who? What?
Do you know what SOPA is?
Yeah, I know what SOPA is. Mm-hmm. I'm Mexican, of course I know what it is, bro. Yeah. Don, you know what SOPA is? Don't, it's soup, Dylan. This regular noodle soup. Top ramen, bro. Holy crap. Alright, for real, Dylan. Dude, when I go to my grandma's house, the only thing she talks to me, in Spanish. I'm like, she's like, a little tico, you want some sopa? I'm like, see, she keeps talking to me in Spanish, and sometimes I don't recognize, sometimes I don't know what she's saying because she speaks hella fast, so I'm just like, yeah. The one thing I hate about the shakes is that they put the foam on top. Don't just boy! Dude, the Mexican hot chocolate is hella good, bro. It's way better than regular American hot chocolate. Eating some. Oh, I see where the heads were. Oh, that dude, he also got a bolt. Damn, that dude got a legendary bolt too. A regular bolt. Rock launchers, holy crap. Dylan, you only shot him twice, Dylan. You only shot him twice. You knocked on his shield. And he hit you. Yeah, but the other bullets, you missed them, dude. You missed the other bullets. You only hit him. I saw it, bro. You knocked on his shield. And that was it, I think he probably might have hit him like at least another time without the shield. We have 100 V-Bucks. Yeah. I got from buying the ones I collected. I I also use those copy fire tools. Dylan. I unmute you, Lorenzo. Huh? Ooh. I unmute you, right? Yeah. But why'd you mute me for? Yeah, I got annoying. Cause you suck at killing people! I was gone. Not even, bro. My max kills? What do you mean? Like, I'm out of them? I have 302, I think. Oh, and highest kills. Not even, dude, in squad. You're a goddamn liar, dude. Where do I? What? Oh, this is called Tampico. Tampico. Yeah, I have 3 jugs right now. Yasters. Because I need the owner sack my D. Oh, there's one guy, 2 guys. I got you guys. Oh, Dylan just fucked, Dylan. Wow, I'm out. I'm out. I'll go there now. I was submachine gun. I lost health jumping off of that. Oh my god, he muted me and I don't give a damn.
Alright guys, secret.
Oh, that was funny. Well, I can hear your hand, so pretty much he didn't mute me.
Where are you going to?
Dylan, man, how'd you miss a shot at the tactical, dude? Thank you. going lonely or what? Oh, there's a bolt. No way.
They won't have to go.
Yeah, it should be my time.
For what? Outside?
Hey, anybody go on a tower? I don't think so. If they did, they would have took the chest. Ooh. I have no tassel, dude. There's a tassel down here from the bottom of me. Hey, does anybody need a sparkle bullet? Okay. Guess dude is asking, right? Because I have 192. Joseph, Dylan broke the chest. No.
I didn't break the chest, I was getting shot.
Yeah, it would be funny if Dylan broke the chest. And it feels like there was a chance there would be like a freaking legendary bolt in there.
Dude, I never break the chest. One time I broke the chest, I was gonna get lonely because I didn't see the first one going lonely and just see how it was. So I broke the bottom of it.
What do you guys have?
A green burst, blue, no, a regular submachine gun, fast, and green tactical.
Hey, you like the boogie bomb, bro? You like boogie bomb?
Did anyone get the tower?
Yeah. Dylan's like, I'm gonna make sure so I don't throw my chain, Joseph.
Hey, let's push out here.
Yeah, hey, where are the tacticals at, bro?
I'll take
that bro.
I have two pumps, so I'm good.
There's only two tacticals in here.
A green AK, two pumps, and an AR and some tip badges.
Oh my gosh, have you seen that one? Or are you a freaking...
Yeah! Ah, oh, crap. Dude, me and Justin are talking. I'll be back quick. What? Oh, 17 damage. How much? 15. a bush right there. That's the dumbest spot to put a bush. Out 210 freaking charge bullets. Dude, you just said right now you have 84, dude. Even before when I said I have 192, you still said 34. And there's guys pushing. Oh, they saw me. There's three guys. And no one raided here. Hey, dude, they saw me and they know where I'm at right now.
They know where I'm at, dude. Wait, they're gonna push around, watch.
I'm going around. Jump. Oh, there's a bolt. I just legit saw you just go bye bye.
Oh, I got a semi. And I can't fire.
Nice. Ooh, a green pile. They pushed us. Let's go. No, it wasn't. I was behind you. I went around. Whoa. Oh, no, they built it. Oh, we gotta be careful. No, go on, Joseph. Get over here, Joseph. Get over here, Joseph. No, kill you. Pull your AR. Hey, pull your semi. No! No! Damn, that sucks. Okay.
What the
that
heck?
That sucks.
Go get the basketball.
It's funny, Abby.
She came up from behind me. No, okay, hey, I saw them build. Okay, no, okay. I saw the building. I saw the metal coming down, build, but I thought it was the guys that we killed. I did, I invited you.